Sometimes I think that writers have been more influential on me than music, especially over the last, say, 20 years or 30 years. People like Christopher Isherwood, Jack Kerouac's On the Road, Jane Austen, poets like Anne Sexton or Sylvia Plath. It's a whole jumble. If you looked at my bookshelves, there'd be no theme. And it's almost like that's the same that I am with music, is that I'm not someone who's got the collective works of this. I just go from, that's an important record, and I'll just completely and utterly devote myself to it and know it backwards and suck everything I can out of it, as opposed to having 15 albums and knowing them a little bit. That's just the way that I am. Anyone that's telling a story and tells it well and has to be entertaining, that's an important thing for me. Entertainment and being brought into a story. Anyone that does that, I'm there.